Good morning, everyone. So the last time you saw me, we were talking about Stephen King. So we got a little more to talk about with that. Who's excited about a live-action Dr. Sleep movie? I am. Hopefully it's as good as this book. Have you read it? You should. Also, we saw we picked up Silver Bullet on Blu-ray. Very nice upgrade. Definitely go get it. It beats watching it on this. So, I wasn't planning on doing a video until it was like February 6th or 7th. Because that's when my next pre-order is coming in. But then I found some stuff online and in my group, which there'll be a link for that below. So I picked those things up. They were supposed to be here Tuesday. Got one on Thursday. Most of it on Saturday. And I'm still waiting for something else. So after work, I decided to stop at the Dollar General. And I haven't been there in a while. See what they had. Not a whole lot, but I did find another Wahlberg movie. Rockstar. I haven't seen it yet. So, looking forward to checking that out. Did you like it? Let me know. This one, I didn't even get on regular Blu-ray or DVD, which I should have. I liked this movie, but just couldn't do it. Then they announced this, had to get it, which was late. This one showed up yesterday, not Tuesday. Best Buy's exclusive of Groundhog Day. Gotta like Bill Murray, right? So two of these are from my group, which again, the link will be below, so check it out. First one that I had to get was Shallows. I really like this cover. Definitely a good deal on that. And this one I wanted to upgrade, but everywhere I look it's like 25 and 30 bucks. Like, no, I'll keep waiting. So, got this one for 13. Not bad. I'll take it. And last but not least, and I had this one on Blu-ray for a while, still haven't gotten to watch it yet. Either way, sales, 10 bucks. How can you say no to Hacksaw Ridge in 4K? Right? I'm sure most of you didn't say no. So, that about do it. And I'll see you next time.